No prayer remove him, and I must hear.